Next topic in work on energy is understanding the energy of moving objects. That's mean kinetic energy. Next topic is kinetic energy. So here we are going to do one activity. Small activity is there. So what is that activity means? Consider a metal ball and a hollow plastic block which are kept on the table side by side as shown in the figure. Now suppose that the ball is separated from the block and brought to one end of the table as shown in the figure. So and pushed to the roll on the table with the speed V. Okay, that. What will happen to the block? What will happen to the block? What changes do you notice in the position and state of the ball and block when the ball is allowed to the roll on the table? So akkada chupichinattu table meeda oka ball hollow plastic block pettnam ankonni ani cheptunadu. So second figure lo chupichinattu block ni kontha dooram teeskochi push chesnam ankonni ani cheptunadu. Ball ni kontha dooram teeskochi push chesnam. So em aitundi? We may notice that when the ball is pushed, it starts to moving with the speed of V. Manam eppudaithe ball ni roll chestamo kontha force apply chestunnam kaabatti ball anedi moving ichchestundi with speed V. Ante kontha speed tho move ayyadu ball and hits the plastic block. Adi poi block ni plastic block akkada pettinatondi dani hit kodutundi, hit aitundi, hit chestundi and displaces it from point A to B as shown in the figure. So eppudaithe ball anedi block nu touch chestundo ब्लाक अनेदी कोंता डिस्टेंस मूव अवुतुंदी पॉइंट ए टू बी. सो फिगर लो चूपिंचिनट्टु ब्लाक अनेदी मूव अवुतुंदी. दस ए मूविंग बॉल इज मोर एनर्जेटिक देन द बॉल एट रेस्ट. रेस्ट लो उन्नटुवंटि बॉल कंटे मूव अवुतुन्नटुवंटि बॉल एक्कुव एनर्जेटिक गा उन्नटुवंटिदि. बॉल इज मोर देन द बॉल एट रेस्ट बिकॉज द मूविंग बॉल इज एबल टू डू द वर्क ऑन प्लास्टिक ब्लॉक टू पुश इट फॉरवर्ड वेयर एज द सेम बॉल कैन नॉट डू एनी वर्क व्हेन इट इज एट रेस्ट. रेस्ट एला वर्क चय मूविंग बॉल अने प्लास्टिक ब्लॉक अने पुशनपड़ी इन अदर वर्ड्स सिंपल ऐ इंको चाले ए बॉडी पोसेसेस मोर एनर्जी व्हेन इट इज मूविंग व्हेन इट इज रेस्ट. रेस्ट उन्नपड़कंटे मोशन उन्नपड़ एनर्जी वस्तु ऑब्जेक्ट की इंटना ए बॉडी इज पोसेसेस मोर एनर्जी व्हेन इट इज रेस्ट. रेस्ट उन्नपड़कंटे मोशन मोर एनर्जी एक्व एनर्जी वस्तना. सो मे रिपीट दिस एक्टिविटी बाय पुशिंग द मेटल बॉल विथ मोर फोर्स. सो हैज टू इंक्रीज इट्स स्पीड. इंका एक्व फोर्स अप्लाई चेसी कूडा यूज चेयोच्चु इंक्रीज चेयडानिकि स्पीड नु. एंड वी कैन ऑब्जर्व द चेंजेस ऑफ द प्लास्टिक ब्लॉक. वी मे नोटिस दैट इंक्रीज इन द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द बॉल अंटे स्पीड पेंचडं वल्ल इंक्रीज इट्स कैपेसिटी ऑफ डूइंग वर्क ऑन द ब्लॉक. सो अंटे मन स्पीड पेंचडं वल्ल ब्लॉक इंका एक्व डिस्टेंस मूव अयिंदि. अंटे दानि अर्थं मन स्पीड पेंचडं वल्ल कैपासीटी आफ डूइंग आफ वर्क आफ बॉल इंक्रीजेस. बॉल चेसेटुवंटि वर्क कूडा इंक्रीज अयिंदि अक्कड. दस वी कैन कंक्लूड दट ए मूविंग आबजेक्ट कैन डू वर्क. सो मनम एं चेप्पोच्चनि चेप्तुन्नाडु मूविंग आबजेक्ट कैन डू वर्क. मूविंग आबजेक्ट कैन डू वर्क. मूव अयिनटुवंटि आबजेक्ट अनेदि वर्क चेस्तुंदि अनि चेप्तुन्नाडु वेलासिटी आफ. सो an object moving faster can do the more work. Fast ga move aitunnatundi object inka ekku work chestundi than an identical object antunnadu. Relatively slow same object oka object slow ga move aitund ankonde inkoka object fast ga move aitund anku. Fast ga move aitunnatundi object ekku work chestundi ani cheptunnadu. The energy possessed by an object due to its motion is called the kinetic energy. The energy possessed by an object due to its motion. Due to its motion valla energy vaste danni em antunnaru ante kinetic energy. Kinetic energy ani cheptunnadu. Motion valla due to its motion any object will get the energy means that is called kinetic energy. We come across many situations in our daily life where objects with kinetic energy do work on other objects. मन के अला अटे मोशन वाल वे कंटी आबजेक्ट वर्क एग्जापल चला चूड़ा मन लाइफ डेली ऐक्टिविटी वेन फास्ट मूविंग क्रिकेट बॉल हिट्स द विकेट्स फास्ट मूव बॉल पी विकेट्स हिटी अंत एक्व एनर्जी वस्तु दाखिल इट मेक्स द विकेट्स टू टंबल बट इफ द swinging bat in the hands of a batsman hits the ball, it reaches the boundary. So ade bat tho korte ball boundary reach kavachu ante ikkada energy ekku ostundi there. Fast moving bullet pieces the target, blowing wind moves the blades of the windmill, etc. Ivanni examples of kinetic energy. Objects like falling coconut, speeding car, rolling stone, flying aircraft, flowing water and running athlete are all examples of the kinetic energy. Ivannitiki kinetic energy vastundi. So next numerical expression for the kinetic energy. So we already known that the kinetic energy of the body at rest is zero. Rest position la kinetic energy is equal to zero. Ke is equal to zero at rest. Rest position la kinetic energy K, kinetic E means energy. Kinetic energy is equal to zero. Eppudu at rest position la already telisinatundi. But the kinetic energy of a body moving with certain velocity is equal to the work done on it to make it the acquire that velocity from the rest. But ఏదైనా ఒక మూవ్ అయినటువంటి బాడీ యొక్క వెలాసిటీ అది చేస్తున్నటువంటి వర్క్ కి ఈక్వల్ గా ఉంటుంది, అది చేస్తున్నటువంటి వర్క్ కు ఈక్వల్ గా ఉంటుంది. సో లెట్ us అస్యూమ్ దట్ an object of mass m is at rest on a smooth horizontal plane as shown in the figure. Then let it be displaced through a distance s from the point A to B by a force acting upon it in the direction of the displacement. In the horizontal direction the net force F net is equal to the applied force. So F net is equal to applied force ki equal ga untundi horizontal direction. So therefore work done W is equal to F net into S, that is equal to F net is equal to F, F into S. So we will take that is equation 1. So let the work done on the object causes change in its velocity from U to V. Work done jarignatvanti velocity U నుంచి V కి వచ్చేస్తుంది. U అంటే ఇనిషియల్ వెలాసిటీ, V అంటే ఫైనల్ వెలాసిటీ. అండ్ ది యాక్సిలరేషన్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ బై దట్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్ ఇస్ A. యాక్సిలరేషన్ ఇస్ A. యాక్సిలరేషన్ ఇస్ A. సో ఇన్ ఆల్్రెడీ వి నో దట్ మోషన్ చాప్టర్ వి ఆల్్రెడీ నో దట్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ యూనిఫామ్ యాక్సిలరేటెడ్ మోషన్ ద రిలేషన్ బిట్వీన్ ఇనిషియల్ వెలాసిటీ U, ఫైనల్ వెలాసిటీ V, యాక్సిలరేషన్ A ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు డిస్‌ప్లేస్‌మెంట్ S ఇస్ గివెన్ బై V² - V² ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. That is the motion equation. V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. If suppose we want S from that, S is equal to, we will get V square minus U square by 2A. This equation 2. That equation 2. So we know already Newton's second law, F net is equal to MA. From Newton's second law, Newton second law, F net is equal to MA. F net is equal to MA. So that's equation 3 and 1. From 1 and 3, 1, 2, 3. From 1, 2 and 3 equations. From 1 and 2 and 3, we'll get W is equal to, W is equal to F into S కదా ఇక్కడ మనకి F అంటే ఏమొచ్చింది MA ఇంటూ S. S ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు V స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ U స్క్వేర్ బై 2A. AA విల్ బి క్యాన్సిల్, AA క్యాన్సిల్ అవుతుంది అక్కడ. MA ఇంటూ V స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ U స్క్వేర్ బై 2A. సో నెక్స్ట్ ఈ 2 ని కామన్ ఇస్తే మనం 1 బయట వస్తుంది. M into 2 common this is already M and the M into V square minus U square. W is equal to 1 by 2 M into V square M V square minus M into U square M U square. Ikkada manaku already telusu work done as we have assumed that object has at rest its initial velocity U is equal to 0. So that is work energy theorem of W is equal to 1 by 2 mv square minus m. It is M work energy theorem. It is work energy theorem. Work energy theorem. So we already know that U is equal to 0 at initial state. U is equal to 0. Therefore, we will get W is equal to 1 by 2 mv square minus m into 0. That is called W is equal to what you will get of mv square. W is equal to half mv square. So, thus the work done on the object is equal to half mv square. Okay, object is done at work then equal to work done. W is equal to 1 by 2. We know that kinetic energy of your body moving with certain velocity is equal to the work done. Kinetic energy then equal to work done on the object. So, W is equal to KE. W is equal to KE work done. Therefore, KE is equal to 1 by 2 m v square. KE is equal to 1 by 2. Kinetic energy is equal to 1 by 2 m v square. Thus, the kinetic energy possessed by an object of mass m and moving with velocity v is equal to 1 by 2 m v square. KE is equal to 1 by 2 m v square. This is the kinetic energy. KE is equal to 1 by 2 of mv square, 1 by 2 mv square. That is the kinetic energy.